All right, guys, we are live here for Topps Tribute 2017. Random Teams number 2. You guys can see that it is all sealed up. Number 3 and 4 are half cases, both from the same master case. Or 2 and 3 are half cases from the same master case. And number 4 is a full case. What do you guys want, left or right? First person to say gets it. Left or right? What do you want? First person.
Left or right? Can you do one-on-one games?
Left. You got it. All right, guys. New promo. Guess the one-of-one in the case, if there is one. $10 break credit. Just put PYT or Random Teams 3 and guess the player. So all you have to do is guess the player.
One per man.
One per man. Can be any one of one. Guess the one of one. Write Random 3 and a player's name. And I'll be able to look back at the chat and see who guessed. PYT. George Springer. Okay.
George Springer. All right, Flam.
Corey Seager. Guys, better hurry.
If somebody guesses your guy, you can guess again.
I love it. $10, one of one promo.
If it doesn't hit, you might want to, you can raise it if you feel like it.
Will be offered every break going forward. Actually, you know what? We should do it every break. Just up 10, but not next.
Okay.
Yeah, that's awesome. Oh, I did two. Sorry, guys. I opened two packs. Yeah, up 5. That's a great idea. And you know what? Every single one that we do. All right, it's closed, guys. Clayton Kershaw, 3 of 50. Nice for the Dodgers. Flam wants to know, how is it back in Philly?
Pretty damn good. I just had an amazing cheesesteak.
Back in Philly, we were out in the park. A place called the Plateau is where everybody go. Close, guys. No more one-of-one credit. No more one-of-one credit. Arietta? These base cards are selling pretty good, tell you the truth. Number 25, Steven Piscotty for the St. Louis Cardinals. Going to Alex. Congratulations, Alex. Welcome to the fam, cuz.
Is it orange?
Yeah.
That's a fantasy sleeper this year.
He's not a sleeper. He's a crumb.
And my guy owns it for $5. I'm a little jealous.
Give me 1 second, guys. Somebody just asked a question. And I don't know where the hell Cookie is tonight. What's his name? Spanky. You know what Spanky says? I thought he's asking a serious question, Mookie. Frankie makes a post in the group. The Rocket. 18 of 192 for the Bo Sox. 18 of 192? He takes a picture of two Frankie Montas texts, and he says, John, am I holding these for you? Frankie. Base joint. Willie Stargell. Thick joint.
Pack of smokes.
I hate smokes.
Pack of...
Harper.
gum.
And Zach Britton. Have I said I hate smokes before, Paulie?
Oh, no.
Uh-oh. 10 of 10, Alex Bregman. Yo, I bet this is a monster. The base rookies are doing 50 on Moncada. What do you think this is going for? Wow. Yo, that's a nice one. Who the heck has Houston? Angerman. Nice. That's an eBay 101, too. You're right. I love it, Flam. Paulie, can you get me a 100-point magnetic? They're back there. Nice, Angerman. I'll get into magnetic here for you in 1 second. Third shelf. Cole Hamels. Certified stamp of approval, relic green, number to 99. Thank you. Man, don't you guys love that you don't have to ask me what break is this anymore? Rich Garrett says 99 cents. There's this guy I used to know. And,
Damn, the one, the 50s to 50 bucks.
The 50?
The Bregman 250.
Yeah, 50 bucks?
Yeah.
Wow. Angerman, send this guy a picture, Brian Angerman. Come to eBay tonight.
Yeah, I see.
Yeah.
I don't know that one.
Piscotti and Palmer. Good luck, boys. Uh-oh. Ah! Oswalt. I used to like him.
You know, when he's a Philly.
Nasty deuce.
He's part of that Philly.
30 out of 99 for the Astros again. Freaking Angerman raking. Angerman, will you take 20 bucks right now? 20 bucks, man. 20 bucks.
Guys, you should see how many IMs this dude has. You guys got to go easy on him.
Nobody believes it.
I thought I had a lot of IMs.
They don't. I'm telling you, they don't believe it. Trevor Story and Roger Maris. Nice one. Michael Franco. 169 out of 199. Stamp of approval joint. $20 I would watch two hands crank, he said.
I just sent him the pics.
Angerman, listen. I'm giving it to you now. Screw you, Spanky. I'm telling you right now. You want the Stone Cold Nuts for tonight? You want the nuts for tonight?
Rockets?
No. Uh-oh, redemption joint. Come on, baby. Be a big one.
Who's the big one?
Chris Bryant's one. At least we know that. Lindor and Killebrew. I'm giving you the nuts for tonight. Are you ready? Los Angeles Clippers, first half. Dual auto. Come on, baby. Oh, my God. Randy Johnson and John Kruk. Yo, how sick is that? From the All-Star game. From the All-Star game when he threw in his head.
I want that.
I want it too. Arizona, Lonnie, and who's got the sillies? Bobby Nickel Joints.
I gotta have that card.
Oh my God.
What if he's got the backwards?
I know. Could you imagine? She's gonna come down and yell at us.
I'm gonna look that card on eBay. Topps tribute, Randy Johnson, John Kruk.
Just type 2017 tribute, yep. Kruk. The more basic the search, the more results you'll get. You know that, though. You know more about the internet than I do.
Yes.
Flam, where are you from? All right, boys, you heard it here first. A 3.5 star release. 3.5 star. Come on, you crumb. Release. Los Angeles Clippers first half. Once they win, you can pump it all in to a random team's tribute break and say, thanks, Hollywood. for the free break. 98 out of 99, Cole Hamels. Napkin for the Rangers. Napkin. Rangers. Napkin.
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 Napkin counter.
Oh, my God. How great would that be if we had a napkin counter? Napkin counter for the evening.
I can do it.
An evening napkin counter for Nichols. 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 Bobby Nichols. I love when you're at the Sixers game and the other team scores and they're like, Bobby Nichols. What's that?
Napkin counter number two.
Oh my God. Napkin counter. Boggs and Ozzie. Napkin and needle counter. Kendrys Morales, numbered to 199.
Should we put some...
Yeah. Kendrys Morales, numbered to 199. How good was that birch beer?
Ugh. That's why you got... Do you open the other one?
No, I gave it to her.
I forget. That was my favorite part of that. That was funny. Look at that, the birch beer.
Originally Milwaukee. Where are you now, Flam?
That's Dr. Flam to you.
Doctor? He's a doc?
He's a doc.
Stop.
Dr. Flam.
Dr. Flamajam. Hank Aaron, number 99. Hank Durham. No way. Yo, I might be in Raleigh April 15th. They're close, right? Yeah, they're very close. I might be in Raleigh April 15th if you're around. We could meet up and get Wawa Pauly jealous. Mizara. Purple joint. Stamp of approval, number to 50. Joey Bats. For the Blue Jays. Going to Chris Herron.
I haven't operated a remote control in about 5 years.
Top right.
Citrus on or anyone?
I don't know. Hit guys. Look it up. Yeah, there you go. Sixers. Oh, I think what seals it for him is maybe a chip. 8-time All-Star, 3-time defensive player of the year. Pizza and Seager. Pizza and Seager. A show. There's a show down there that weekend. Tell Paul to check his messages, says Mike Singer.
Okay.
For Bobby Whale Shark. Pudge joint. Yeah, in Raleigh. Yeah. There's a show. For Bobby Whale Shark. Yes, I am going to the National. Are we getting an SCI booth? I haven't decided yet. But if we get an SCI booth, we're having guest breakers on the regular.
Singer's asking how many spots he should get in tribute. I'm asking how lucky is he feeling. And Jeter's due, right?
Jeter's due. Tell him Hollywood's belly's full.
So let's go two, actually. Two for Jeter, right?
Cueto and Marte. Hollywood is due. Number to 192. Joey, the Canadian, Votto. Joey, Votto. For Jeremiah. Yeah, probably, Jensen. Yep.
All right, so I'm going to take two in honor number two.
And I'm getting crazy. And you can mark this down at the National this year. The SCI dinner party. Don't miss it. Mark that down. Don't miss it. The SCI thank you tour. Billy Williams and Giancarlo Stanton. No. No, did we post another one? Did we post? What did he claim spots on? That's full, the random that he claimed. I'll have to post another. No, in Chicago, we'll go to Gene and Giorgetti's. Gene and Giorgetti's. I got a friend of mine, Joey Tick, a.k.a. Angus. Yeah, Gene and Giorgetti's, of course. Top floor. Exclusive joint. Adam Connolly for the Marlins, number to 99. Elliot. Yeah, right, Hammy. What are you, serious? Yeah, Gene and Giorgetti's. Mark it down. You don't need to buy a VIP, an MVP ticket, man. I got you. Just pump the brakes, bro. We got months. We got months. I got a hookup for VIP joints.
Are you going to post another one?
Yeah.
You will post
one. Hammy, you're definitely not coming. Hammy, you're not allowed. Absolutely not, under no circumstance. You don't even have the Mariners. Mike has the Mariners, you crumb. I'm dying to hit Singer that friggin' Ichiro. God, I'd lose my mind.
The next one will be number 5, right?
Yes.
Right.
Diaz and Trout. You, why don't you post it for my laptop? Manny Machado for the Orioles. Napkin, number to 192. Napkin. Flam, are you on Facebook?
Flam isn't on Facebook. That's what I can.
He's not?
The doctor remains.
Work on your customer service. Oh, man.
I forget the era you told me.
Oh. Not baseball, but?
Yeah.
Eddie Matthews, number to 50, nice. Purple parallel. Gary Carter. Good luck, guys. The Hawk. Andre Dawson, going to the Nats. Purple joint. Going to the Washington Nationals for Michael Richard Byer. Out of 50? What? No. On what? No, not baseball, but...
Basketball?
Where the girls play.
Lacrosse? Physical? Oh, I didn't know that.
You said baseball, and I said, no, what do the girls play? Jensen, let me just talk to my guy and confirm that I'm going. And as long as I'm going, I got you. Yeah, all these guys knew softball except you. No, friggin' Spanky's on Breakers. He's on Facebook. Friggin' Spanky.
Can I change the picture from this crummy Trump picture?
Sure.
It's 8 box number 5, right, Brandon?
Yep. 61 out of 99, Danny Salazar. 61 out of 99. Oh, no, it's friggin' Spanky. This guy gives me a chest pain. Big Poppy. Wow, that's really nice. Paul Goldschmidt, sick patch, number to 10. Sick patch, number to 10 for Lonnie. Yeah. And selling free. Oh, wow. Good point, Mike. Mike, are you going to go? Where's Mike from? He's from Wisconsin, right?
Yeah, he's definitely going.
Definitely? Is he setting up?
Yeah, he crushes it. I told you, you gotta.
Mike, are you setting up at the Nash show?
Doesn't whatever he does, it's magic. Just any stuff you want to get rid of, just money appears.
I'm always there. Wait, were you in Atlantic City?
Nah, he stays in Chicago.
Oh, not setting up this time.
He doesn't need to set up, man. The guy's just a wood. All he needs is a book bag and a freaking wad of fucking singles. And walk out of there with 10 G's.
Altuve and Verlander.
Top should be baseball, 8 bucks, random teams, number 5.
Yep.
81 a spot, 27.
George Springer, 23 out of 75, blue joint, Astros, nice break. No, I know, I knew you were going to say that. I was thinking of you. I was thinking of you, one of one. One of one. Juan is not home today. Brian Angerman. Juan is not home today. Yeah. Yeah, Spanky, I'm Wawa's posting it right now.
I just did.
It's up.
Got Benintendi on the cover.
It's up. It's up right now. They're almost gone. Sorry, guys. It was a base card. Tony La Russa. I'm going to see if I can stay with somebody. Like a friend or something. I can't friggin' stay with you crumbs. Will Myers and La Russa. I could just see it now if I have a hotel room. Friggin' George will shoulder block my door down. Altuve again, number to 199. Spanky, are you going? Wait. Oh, you didn't want random, Spanky? Yo, random is better. I'll tell you why random is better for this. Because I do the Yankees for free. The Yankees go to the top. I know, the Astros are killing it.
Yeah, I might have blown this.
What?
I might have posted on your...
My regular Facebook?
Yep.
Oh. That's funny. Kluber and Donaldson. That's okay. Yaz for the Red Sox. Not numbered? Really? Yaz for the Red Sox. The Bo Sox. For Georgie. Yeah, we're gonna do another tribute because I've got guys that missed out on the last one, and we got some other guys that want some. Yeah, the parallels of this are numbered. We pulled a couple nice ones today. Hey, Steve, what's up, buddy? First time seeing you on the channel, man. Welcome. Thanks for checking us out. Alright guys, last box of this break. Thank you so much. I hope you know how much we appreciate it.
Alright, now it's posted.
Okay. It's posted now, guys. Oh my god, here's Bento. Bento is still complaining. Bento hit the one spot, right? In collegiate.
Yeah.
I hit him a one of one, and he still complained. Still complained. I'm not kidding you. I hit him a one of one, and he still complained. Yeah, the booklets look awesome in Gypsy Queen. Aparicio and Catfish. Lorenzo Cain, number to 99. Lorenzo Cain, number to 99 for the Casino Royales. He's right behind me, G. Yo, G1, I got a list on the screen now. Yo, I'm big balling.
What you know about technology, G1?
I'm big balling, yo.
G1, this could have been me in your house, but now you're too busy with your girl, huh?
Royals, going to... Oh, no, I think Cody sold them, and I didn't update it.
G1 blew me off tonight. We had a hot date.
He's home now.
Oh, you're home now. I'm only 2 hours away. I had a free ride to your house.
He'll take an Uber. He's on the way.
Nah, I ain't leaving Hollywood.
I'm kidding. Yeah, those booklets are sick. What's his name? Won 3 spots? Didn't somebody else won 3 spots? Oh, no. Flam. Ask Flam.
No, Flam, do you want spots in number 5? I think he's just hanging out.
Oh. Arenado and DeGrom. Oh, my God. Bento. Oh, man. Trevor Story Green, number 299. There was no 101. If there's no 101 here, next break, it's going to be $20. Break credit for everyone that guesses. Trevor Story for the Rockies. Sorry about that. That's going to Kirk Jacobson. Hey, Foley, did you buy... Yeah, you bought them from Cody, right? Wow. Yo, Will's just going hard at me. Yo, I got more NT football for tomorrow. I was online earlier, you maniac. Paulie, can you update the Google Sheet for Random 2? The Royals combo goes to Brian Foley. Randy Johnson and Andy Pettit.
Royals, Ryan, R-Y-A-N.
Yeah. Foley. Brian Foley, yeah.
Like,
after F-O-L-E-Y.
Got it.
For everyone that guesses, gets 20. Oh, nice. Mancada.
Okay.
Yeah, good man.
Trade, you can mark in a little bit of...
A little bit
trade action.
Urias, number 299. Urias.
Uranus.
Number 299.
This is how you remember the guy who made the trade.
Yeah.
And screwed himself.
What's that, Steve? Oh. Guess what? So before every case, I'm going to start doing a 101 promo. If anyone guesses, it's free. A one of one that's pulled in the case, they get $10.
Yeah, G1 is nice, man. The Jeters are elusive, but there's one coming.
Machado and Ichiro. I love that they're all on card. In the Raz? It's not a Raz, it's just free, Spanky. Just free, buddy. I did a Raz earlier for a case of Gypsy Queen.
G1, did you break any today?
Swanson, number to 199. Swanson.
That's a nice one.
Yeah, that is a nice one. For the Atlanta Braves. Washington Nationals, Mario. Will wants to know how long you're in the States.
Me?
Yeah.
April 9th.
Going to Johnny T. Nice one, man. Guy said if you guess earlier. Yeah. For the next break, it's 20 credit. If there's no 101 here, it'll go to 20 credit.
We'll keep it going, yeah.
Yeah, just keep adding.
We're not going to double every time, but we'll add 10.
Yeah. Sure. Keeps people in the room, keeps people chatting.
G1, I can come chill. I just don't have a ride. Oh man, we got his business partner too. We got Kangol in the room.
Who's Kangol?
It's his boy Colin, and he breaks over.
David Price, green joint, number 299.
Good dude, Colin. Good dude. Philly guys.
Philly?
What are you, Elizabethtown?
Oh. Snag a bike. I woke up quick at about noon. Eddie Matthews.
I took an Uber here, man.
Yeah, you did. God, I hope this next one's signed. Come on, baby. Frickin' napkin, number to 192. Posey, you crumb. For the Giants. Come here, you crumb. I hate these friggin' napkins. Bento says Cal Ripken won. Well, we know Bento's going to hang around. Guy wants the free money.
G1, I got my whole Wentz PC in my book bag here.
He does. It's
pretty stupid.
All right, guys, last pack mojo. Good luck. Somebody tagged me in something. Shout out to me. Who gave me a shout out?
Me.
Rod Carew and Clayton Kershaw. All right, guys, good luck. Once again, thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This looks like a nice one.
Nice.
Trey Turner, number to 199.
He's got the Correa.
Nice way to end the break. Nice way to end the break. Going to my main man, Michael.
I got a Turner, a Swanson, a Piscotty. Not bad.
No, you can't complain about that.
And the Wande Wan goes to 20.
All right, guys, 1 second.